I'm just kidding. Hi guys, so this is really a small update actually, and how you see it's not the regular room. Usually doing a video because this is right now my room, but after I'm gonna change with my older sister's room because she never had a big room and stuff, blah 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 and stuff. Like really, she got her own room. What does she want more? I'm bigger than her, I need more space. But okay. So yeah, so I gotta shoot here now until we move to that. So yeah, first of all, I have some updates to do so you know. And I will begin with, well, I can do like, how do you say, I can do really old with videos and stuff, like before, like every week, because my dad needs to use this camera that I'm using now. And yeah, and all the school and stuff, yeah, the thing. And I also do maybe more short videos if I have time than like long videos. Like, okay, maybe do one that I do like long videos and stuff, but yeah, you know what I mean. And the second thing is, there's like a site called likes.com, the like, okay. And it's really awesome actually, because you can, it's not like an app like Instagram that you can't really use on the PC. It's like you can, I don't know, for the phone or pad or anything, but you can go on the computer or laptop on it. And it's really awesome. It's like Instagram, Tumblr, a little bit of Twitter, something mixed up. It's really cool. Yeah. Like, you can also message, and you can actually just message if, like, you follow me, and then I need to follow you back, so you can message. Otherwise, if you just follow me, but I don't follow you back, we can message, so yeah. And also that you can also, like, put pictures on, and that young person can share it, and then it's like, it looks like it's their picture, and then other people can like that is your picture, but you're always showing like a little picture of your profile that is actually yours for the person who just shared it, so it's really okay. And actually really awesome, just loving it. So, and if you want to follow me, it's gonna be a link down below in the description, or you just click or write. As you can really write, because yeah, I don't know how, but you can't. So just click the link. And name is 4th July Girl. So yeah. And when we're just talking about the name, that isn't like much mentioned, Girl for Sim. Yes, it is for Sim, not 47. Okay? No. So, second thing. The third thing actually is that I'm gonna change my name, not my regular name, Katya, but my channel name. So cause it's more original the new name, and like big stuff from stuff. Like Smosh is already a thing. Minecraft is already a thing. For sure, it's already a thing. That's his name. But yeah, well, the name you're thinking you heard already is 4th July Girl. And yeah, it's gonna be my name. I also checked on YouTube if there's any channels called that yet. I think maybe not. Because yeah, like, I don't know like so many people that have that. Okay. So yeah, it will be new tomorrow. And I also have to like put in every video now the tag 4th July Girl, because but I can also leave the old name, no better tag, because it's a little easier to find it. But the new ones I will just use, but also but as this one I'm gonna put also the old one just in case, huh? But better than after this video came out, or it comes, yeah, you know what I mean, after this video, I'm just gonna use that new name. Yeah. get it actually all. Yeah, first of all, like, I don't know. You think, oh my gosh, this Oreo is so small. I just always like big my head. Huh? I just love it, man. This is from Prague. Yeah, from Prague. And like, it has like a lot of Oreos inside. And it looks like an Oreo, you know? Come on. It feels really good. Like here, I can see it a little bit. It's like printed out. Just awesome. I love this box. This is so amazing. I'm just kidding. So yeah, maybe you want to follow me? I guess sometimes just put like funny stuff on it, or yeah, share some stuff with a lot of people. And yeah, maybe I'm gonna, you know, I don't really use Twitter to be honest, but yeah. But yeah, by the way, better likes will come. You can also, like, if you don't want to have to do any reviews me or whatever, you can also just log in with Facebook actually. Just need to check that you don't share it on Facebook. That's the only problem. That's why I just like, no, I don't want to connect with Facebook. Because all things look, no, I don't want to share it with Facebook. I just want to share it there. Okay. So yeah. I know, it's a little bit different. That's because the light is here. But when I'm here, it's a little darker, so more light away. I don't know what's up with you. I'm a little bit sexy. Yeah. Friend of fame, friend of things. Bye guys. Oh, happy day. Oh, happy day, oh, happy day, yeah, happy day. When Jesus washed, when Jesus washed, when Jesus washed, when Jesus washed, he washed my sins away. Oh, happy day, oh, happy day, oh, happy day.